From an operations perspective, to actually physically run the TOMRA is really, really simple. Basically, just a quick clean in and out within 5 to 10 minutes and you're back online again. So that also helps us maintain a really high level of utilizations and runtime. In terms of maintenance, it's quite basic. We were able to establish a preventative maintenance schedule very, very quickly owing to TOMRA's support. They gave us a lot of the documentation ahead of time, so we knew what coming into before we even started. From the TOMRA laser sorter, the level of performance we've seen has far exceeded our expectations and a lot of the guarantees they've given us as well. It's extremely consistent, which makes it beneficial for us because we can predict its behaviour and the product we're going to get out of it. We have sections of contaminated ore which has a high basalt content in it. Unfortunately, our processing plant is not able to remove the basalt from the product, therefore diluting the final grade of our product. Utilising the TOMRA to remove the basalt before it is fed into the wet processing plant enables us to provide it with a clean product, therefore increasing our product grade on the other end.